One of our VIP clients just placed an order for a 12-inch cock, so we immediately replied, say less, and put Lauren to work on it. Now, she's struggling with some of the phallic fundamentals. You gotta secure the base before you erect the shaft. Good two-handed grip there. Lost the head. Can we just go back to child labor?